all the governments should help the scientists to find better drugs with lesser side effects rather than repressing drugs. It is stupid. Whenever you start stopping something, you give great importance to it, and particularly to the youth, it becomes a provocation. The government is responsible for all young people who are being destroyed by drugs. There is no need for all this nonsense. It is the duty of every government to provide people some kind of relaxation, some kind of peace, some kind of silence. If you cannot provide meditation, at least you can provide medicine. To me, drugs should be medicine. And if we want, we can change all bad effects. It can become a healthy thing. Each Sunday morning, rather than going to the church, you just go on a trip.